interactions between citizens, scientists, businesses, and policymakers are essential to enrich research and to reinforce society's trust in science and innovation. We need to open up more science for citizens so that research and innovation aligns with their needs and values.
Thanks to the Crowd for SDG project, my student team and I are now addressing water scarcity in my city, Monterrey. We plan to use citizen science and AI to detect water leaks in the distribution system so that less water is lost in a year.
Action provides funding and support to citizen science initiatives that work with communities that are underrepresented in science, like disempowered youth or people with visual impairments. In these projects, volunteers learn how to collect data about different forms of pollutions, how to build and use sensors to measure air pollution in the areas they live in, or to grow their own vegetables without pesticides.
Initiatives have to be taken on the local or on the regional level. In TeRRIfica, we invite citizens to mark climate change hotspots on a digital map. We then involve them in co-creation processes to develop climate change action plans.
Together, we can enlarge our collective capabilities and the scope of innovative solutions.